In this video, I'm going to show you step by step how to make an intro and an outro for your podcast or a YouTube channel or a video, whatever you want to use it for. But we're going to be focusing on the audio. This is what my intro is going to sound like. It's a school theme because it's the Income School podcast. Let's go ahead and play this.
Let's make today the day you start the business that will change your life. You'll learn how at Income School. Welcome to Income School. Income School is about taking your income into your own hands by creating a website that people will love, launching a website, building a following, and earning a living online. And now your host, Jim Harmer.
And that's me. All right, then it just fades out. So that's what the final result sounds like, but I am going to just delete this work that I have done so that we can go step by step through how we do this process. Well, the first thing you're going to need is the actual voiceover. And for that, I go to Fiverr. And on Fiverr is a website where you just pay $5 and people will go out and do all kinds of things. I searched for voiceover and you can listen to 100 different voices here and pick the one that's best for you. My general advice in picking a good voiceover artist is, one, make sure they have a high quality setup. You don't want to make it sound like you're in an echoey room. You want it to make it sound like a good audio. And then don't pick somebody with a weird accent. If you're in the UK, stick with a UK accent. If you're in Australia, stick with an Australian accent. If you're in the US, don't pick some kind of weird southern drawl, Australian, UK, whatever. Think about what you hear on TV in a commercial. You usually don't hear the weird accent. You usually hear just a very neutral, professional sounding voice. And that's probably for the best. Sometimes you can get all excited about all the different things here and then your intro just ends up sounding strange. Okay, so first we're going to pick that. And then we're going to go and find some music. For that, I go to audiojungle.com. This is one of very, very few websites that will allow you to use the music in a podcast intro. If you read through the terms of use for a lot of different stock audio websites, you can't use it as your intro music. So find a song you like. I've already chosen the song called High School, and that's what I'm going to use for the podcast. All right. Now I've already purchased this music, and then the last thing is you want to buy any audio clips you want, any sound effects. Now you can buy these from stock websites as well. Usually I just go find them for free on the web. Now you have to be really careful to make sure you have the artist's permission to use the sound effect in a commercial podcast. But actually there are quite a few websites that do stock audio for free, even in a commercial project. So I often don't pay for those. I often go find it free. But check the license agreement to make sure you're okay using it. Okay, so I've purchased those three things and I have them in this folder. So let's bring these into Adobe Audition. I'm going to go ahead and bring this into the intro and outro. So we have the school bell sound. We have the voiceover, and then we have our music. All right. Now we got those three, and I'm going to drag them into Adobe Audition. Now you can do the exact same thing if you want to use a free program like Audacity. This is just what I'm used to using. So let's listen to this, and we got to clean up the audio a little bit.
Hello, entrepreneurs. Let's make today the day you start the business that will change your life. You'll learn how at Income School.
Okay. I didn't like the way how she said, hello, entrepreneur, so we're just going to start like
Let's
this.
Let's make today the day you start the business that will change your life.
All right. That sounds really raw, just not very processed. So let's come up into effects, and we're just going to do two things to it. We're going to go to filter and AQ. Graphic equalizer, 30 bands, lead vocal presence and clarity, and we'll see the difference here.
Let's make today the day you start the business that will change your life. You'll learn how at Income School.
Can you feel that it's just a little bit more crisp in the language? Now we're going to come into effects, and this one's going to make a much bigger difference here. We're going to go to amplitude and compression, multiband compressor, and I love broadcast. I think it sounds great. Let's hear the difference.
Welcome to Income School.
Whoa, see that? Makes a big difference in what it sounds like. Just sounds more full and clear.
Let's make today the day you start the business that will change your life. You'll learn how at Income School.
Awesome. I like it. Now, I did listen. I didn't so much love the way that she says at. Let's listen to that.
Life. You'll learn how at Income School.
At Income School. I'm just going to bring this down a little bit. Let's try that. So the at's just
business
less
that
noticeable.
Will change your life. You'll learn how at Income School.
Okay. We're taking the edge off that a little bit. Okay. Now we have this and we're going to now go to file new multi-track session. And you can do this same thing in Adobe Audition. You aren't nothing weird here. So let's start out. We'll bring our voiceover in.
Let's make today the day you start the business that will change your life. You'll learn how at Income School.
Boop. Okay, then I want to stop this. I'm just going to delete the rest. And now we want a school bell in here. And then we're going to bring in our song. So let's hear what that sounds like.
At Income School.
Okay, cool. And then we're going to bring her voiceover in again so that she can finish her lines here. This was the part we already got of the intro, and we'll scoot this over. Now let's hear it.
You'll learn how at Income School. Welcome to Income School.
All right. So now the music is drowning out this voice, so we don't want it to go too long here. Maybe about here is where we want this to start. We're going to just click to make a dot, and then we'll bring this down so that we can hear the voice over the music. There's nothing more annoying than when you are listening to music and a voice and the music is overriding the voice.
You'll learn how at Income School. Welcome to Income School, the number one for...
Okay, I think this was just a little bit slow getting started here. And we'll bring up the overall volume of that. And I also wanted the school bell to hit just a second earlier. Bring that up.
At Income School.
A little bit too soon. All right, it's better where
Income
it was.
Income School. Welcome to Income School, the number one for launching a website, building a following, and earning a living online. Income School is about taking your income into your own hands by creating a website that people will love. And now your host, Jim Harmer.
That's me. Okay, then I'm going to do this and go to a fade out here. Great, we're sounding good, except listen to this.
Welcome to Income School, the number one for launching...
Whoops. She forgot the word place, the number one for launching a podcast. So let's click into this clip and we're going to just fix what she says.
The number one for launching a website.
Okay, so let's just change what she says.
Welcome to Income School, the number one for launching.
Okay, we're just going to cut out the number one and go to launching.
For launching a website.
Hitting the plus key
for
to
launching
get in.
A web.
Right here's where we want launching. We'll cut out the word for.
Welcome to Income School.
All right, now we see where she starts launching, and we're just going to move this over.
Launching a website, building a following, and earning a living online.
Boom, okay. We're just going to copy this. Cut it out.
Income School is about taking your income into your own hands by creating a website that people will love. And now your host.
That people will love.
Love.
And then we can just add right here. Bang.
Will love. Launching a website, building a following, and earning a living online.
Boom. Okay, we did it. Oh, I guess we didn't need to do that. Okay, now we're going to go back into our multi-track session and you'll see this updates.
Welcome to Income School. Income School is about taking your income.
Perfect. Now we just move that to a spot where it makes sense.
Come into your own hands. And now we'll cut it off here. Creating a website that people will love. Launching a website, building a following, and earning a living online. And now your host, Jim Harmer.
Boom! And then it just fades off just a tiny bit while I begin to start the podcast right there. We did it! We got an intro! And now we're really going to do the same thing with the outro. We're just going to grab that voiceover and the sound effect and the music and just kind of put it in there, fade it out wherever we need to. I usually like the intro and outro to be pretty quick. This is definitely the longest one that I've done before, but I kind of like how it's coming together. So that's how I make an intro and an outro for a podcast. Hope you enjoy it. Be sure to come to incomeschool.com/podcast setup. Go there because I have exactly what mic to use, exactly where to get your music, where to host your files, how to set up your podcast. Just a full tutorial on exactly all the gear that I use. It can save you a ton of money and a lot of stress if you get it done right the first time. Thanks for joining me in this tutorial, and we'll see you at Income School.